Burr.
We're with the Zeno, Lake Somerset. Yay. Burr. Zeno is still living. Oh, this thing crab walks so bad. You know that? You push forward on the stick, it goes veers off to the right like crazy. Oh my God. Look at it. Watch, watch. I'm going to go perfectly straight and watch what it does. Look. Starts going off to the right and shit. Oh, that thing is crazy.
Ryan, flying the original Zeno up there.
I know it's a quadcopter of some sort.
All those JJRC. Oh. Yeah, all the JJRC.
Oh, no, but the bug, MJX.
Oh, it's MJX.
Yeah, that's the MJX noise.
I thought the that one had it, too.
Well, that might have been an MJX rebrand. Yeah, that's the noise that Bugs 3 Pro make and the Bugs 5. I'm not that high. I'm only 80 feet. Okay, you gonna go that way? You gonna go that way? Sometimes they don't. You know, just the way it is. Well.
Oh.
Oh, the hump's in
jaw. Had
it. I don't even know where I'm at. Okay, I see it now. Thank you. Right over there, about 500 feet, about 400 feet away. Okay, I'm bringing it down lower. I'm right here, brother. All right, I'm cutting the video. Oh. Yay! I made it back alive. The Xeno lives. Yeah, I wonder if Chris could swap that camera off on from this one to the other one.
I'm sure he could.
I mean, if anybody could do it, he could do it, right?
Yeah, and I think they're the exact same gimbal.
The camera, I think, is exactly the same one.
What?
I think it's the exact same camera.
Yeah, I agree. I think it is.
The only difference is that little part on the lens is a little bit different. This has rubber feet, so it's not going to hurt nothing.
Oh, I don't care about that.
Okay.